And then you got to check out this crazy scene from earlier this morning. A car crashes into the door of a Hillsborough County business. You see it right here. Look, the doors to the Little Buddha vape shop completely smashed in. Glass is sprinkled over the top of the car and the frame of the door is completely dented. At this point, it's not clear what caused the crash, and we're working to find out if everyone involved is okay.